causes issues as well, but I think they're probably closer to emulating the Wii U than getting piracy working on it. But yeah. Saving in progress. Do not turn off your PlayStation. Why have I got black borders? Why is there massive black borders? I don't give a shit about cinematic feel. Why are there massive black borders? Oh god, it's like I'm on a night out in London.
Wake up, friend. Giving up on a ghost there. Fancy another rant.
Oi mate, I'm so British, I shit the Queen!
Come on, get up! Up you get!
Where do they find these people?
Time for your morning bath, my lord.
Oh god, it's Daniel Day-Lewis.
At this rate, I don't think he's gonna last much longer.
I really should have enabled subtitles.
Come on now. Just a few more steps. Not so hard, was it? Here we go again. You about ready?
These things take time. Put him back in.
Oh my god, it literally is just... We are the key masher. Yeah. don't know why he couldn't, like, yank the other one out, considering he managed to yank that one out. I really don't know. But... photo mode? Enabling photo mode disables camera... I have no idea what any of this is. But... stereo speakers, I guess I'll do. Have I even got it set up for stuff? I don't give a fuck. Difficulty. I'll open it on hard. Subtitles on. Aim assist? Yeah, whatever. I'll do. Yes, there we go. Use R to look around. Ooh. Not gonna lie, that does look quite good graphically, but then again, like, The Witcher 3 probably still looks better on a decent system. That probably costs just as much as this system did when it came out. There's like three steps, mate, and you just tripped over them. You fuckhead. I want to go in here. What's in here? Oh, I'm glad I had the subtitles for that. It's not like I could fucking hear it anyway. Click L3 to move faster, okay? I'm not moving that much faster, to be honest, but okay. Okay. Well, actually, I might as well go here. Just to see. And this guy sounds real creepy. What are you doing? Why? Let's have a look in here. Go on, go in there. Open it up. Show me the diddly. Oh man, you gotta go get the coffee. The hell is that? Oh, it's a gun. Well, blimey. I can go bang bang now. Can I aim or whatever? I could do something. Can I go bang bang? I wanna go bang bang. I wanna go bang bang with the gun. It's not Mario Party 10 that we're playing. It's what was that noise? Like, if you're interested later, we'll sort it out. Mario Party 10 doesn't even have online. It's... yeah. Which is fucking lame as shit. Yeah, it's through... this might as well just be fucking full motion video. In fact, I'm pretty sure this is just an FMV game. What happened to the subtitles?
Hands up.
All right, mates.
Not a word.
Or I'll bash your head in. I swear at me mum.
Close him.
Let's just talk this through, shall we? You're him, aren't you? The convict everyone's talking about. There's only one way out of here. Walking Dead, that's what you are. But I wish you never left those catacombs.
Such a mess.
Fair enough. Fair enough, it's your funeral, not mine.
Pistol whip him, for fuck's sake. Get gangster on his ass. Go on, kill him.
Give yourself up, monsieur. My next shot will not be a warning.
Oh yeah.
Hands where I can see them.
The play is over, Galahad. Surrender yourself.
Raise your hands now. Raise your hands. Hands up.
Gray.
Don't do this.
I said surrender.
Hands on your head!
Galahad!
What? But I held the button and it didn't...
Raise your hands!
What the fuck is this shit?
Hands up!
Right.
Gray!
Don't do this!
I said surrender!
Hands on your head!
You have betrayed our order! No one may escape the penalty!
You forget, Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Galahad!
Oh, well, okay then. I derped when I should have herped. In case you didn't know what game we were playing, there's, the game title right there, which is convenient in more ways than one.
Galahad, come in. Galahad, acknowledge. This is command.
I read you, Percival.
Enjoying a stroll in the park, are we?
I think quite like a chilly London morning to stimulate the senses.
Not to interrupt your little constitutional, but we have confirmation of multiple marks at Grosvenor Square.
What are our directives?
Rendezvous at the United India House with Igraine and Lafayette and contain the threat. Do you have it in sight?
Okay. No idea. Okay, I'm looking around. Over there.
Situation once there and proceed with caution. Did Nicola provide you with armament?
Yes. SXM2 Falchion.
Good. The Falchion's secondary ordnance should help.
Whee! Look at that. I've got a flappy gun. Flappy flappy boom boom.
You may be pursuing bedlamites, but they remain civilians. Use non-lethal force whenever possible.
Understood. Are you joining us?
I have a small matter to attend to. I'll find you afterwards.
He also has a small penis. So, where do I go? Over here? Do I go over this way? Well, there's a ladder. I bet I take the ladder. Take it. Looks decent, but why could they not use the full fucking screen? Like, really? What's up, baby? You look creepy. That's a corset. Meet with Igraine. Igraine. Whoever the hell that is. Meet with this guy. Don't want to meet with this guy. That no baby, that's a wife. Well, if it isn't old timey London. Who's this faggot? Oh god, that face. That face hasn't rendered properly, I don't think. Not unless I get really close up to it. Oi! Oi, you over there. Show me your tits. What's this over here then? Morning Post. Mysterious disappearances in Whitechapel. Chapel. Got it right in the end. Lovely painting. How's this? Oh boy. Better find a clue. Do the reverse. I'd say. Something family, 20th of July, 1886.
Good day, sir.
And to you, good sir. Good sir, why do you not have a mop? You have a mop, but not a bucket. Sir, would like your hat. There we go. Billy, where's my shoes? Billy, be careful of the mechanics. They will take your fingers. Oh boy! We got meds. Wax cylinders contain a... What? An archive?
It'd be foul in the days of Uther Pendragon.
Yeah, I can't be asked to listen to that. You want me to listen to it, put it in the game, just not as a collectible. Or I won't care.
Acknowledge.
Man, they really should have got... Belly. Clearly I said Billy. Why the hell, this man isn't Altair, why is he jumping? What the hell's this? I really think this main character should have been voiced by Liam Neeson or something. Like somebody with a really gruff Irish accent. when Billy took my shoes.
No
Billy, not again. Oh shit, I can't read, I'm from London, I can't read. Well blimey, that's the old Majesty's postbox. That's a real London bench. I'm surprised there's not a homeless person sleeping on it. And to think they could have made a proper game out of it. But nope. They made this. Evening, officer. What's you going on here, then? What's that? Lost wedding ring? I'll leave that to you, governor. Let me go. Oh, man. These fucking alcoholics. Look at them. Hey, up. Hey, up. What's going on here, then, you dirty pervert? You looking at the horses? You a horse fucker? Hey. Hey, you a horse fucker. I'm gonna fucking take you into the fucking slam, are you? Ah, shit, it's the pigs. Jesus Christ. Look at that! It's like a shaven set of fucking penis and testicles. Look at that! Fucking rancid. What's going on here then? You got asthma? Or are you some sort of weakling? Yeah, I can fucking see that, mate. Hey up, apple and pears. Hey up. Look, listen to me. I'm the doctor. Do you know my mate Martin? Hey. You having a giggle, mate? I'll bash your head in, swear on me, mum. Oh boy. Look at that, I can shot, look, it's all shiny, I can shine it on your face like, ah, meow, 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 meow,
meow. Why would they not tell us the reason behind the commotion?
I'm sure it's nothing to worry about.
Well, I am worried.
The police are just trying to keep everyone...
You think you're worried, mate? I'm shitting myself. Next gen item, Inspector.
Galahad.
Oh, okay.
See that you cordon off the entire district and do it quietly.
All right, my love.
How did you arrive here so quickly?
I fell down the stairs.
I must admit, you do move fast for a man of your age.
No one cares to be reminded of his decrepitude by a fair damsel.
My lord, this damsel would never be so callous as to do such a thing.
Sure is he. Would you ever? Who are the marks?
Bedlamites running amok. Percival thinks it could be a rebel subterfuge. Let's hope you haven't lost your edge.
Remember who trained you?
He was the best in his day.
What?
You're still pretty good. I'm better.
Don't make me punch you in the face.
Come in.
Acknowledge, Percival.
Multiple escapees spotted at the east entrance of the United India Underground Station.
You fell down the stairs. That explains the teeth.
Come on, Gray. Let's move.
You having a giggle, mate? I'll fucking glass you. I swear to my mum. Click and hold R3 to display points of interest. How did I know? I don't care about her. I'm going to talk to this guy. You right there, son? You smoking a fag? You got a spare for me? Can I bomb one? Looks like Bill Murray, kind of, that guy. Look at his eyes. His eyes are fucked. Nice hat, though. Oh, man, I could do with the right big pasty, I could. Yeah. Couple of tarts in the window. Huh. Ooh. Ooh, hello. I doubt there's anything down there. Can you move? Yes, you can move. Okay. Shouldn't you be doing I was going to say, shouldn't you be doing a paper round, but... What's that? White people? White people do nothing wrong, mate. Didn't do nothing.
Once we're inside, don't let anyone else through.
Sure you don't need help, love?
Do you mean a strong man to take control of things? Just stay out of our way. I'd hate for you to get shot by mistake.
Trouble.
The usual trigger-happy mercenaries.
United India Company prefers its minions enthusiastic.
The last thing we need is a band of hired guns causing more havoc. I've told them to remain on lockdown.
If I could take any game and redo certain aspects of it, that is one thing I would add to this game, where you could just take random people's hats. What the fuck is going on? What are you doing? Trains aren't that scary. It's like Resident Evil series, if you carry too many items, your trousers fall down or something. That's what I would add. You risk falling over. Oh yeah, now with this game, I would also add...
Galahad, take cover.
Fuck.
Let's get to work.
I've already been shot. Ow. How do I? Ow. Why is it? Why would a pistol from this sort of period be automatic? Just curious. I'm pretty sure it didn't have fully working muskets then. Yeah, I could be wrong. Take all of his. Oh, you can. Oh, that one.
Here, find some weapons. You two, get your asses over here. I need help. Come on.
Oh, yeah, the Irish.
Let's go, you bloody bastards!
A rifle would be more appropriate.
Shit.
Target down.
Damn it.
Oh, you fucker. What the fucking hell's that?
Some are heading for the atrium. Escapee down.
Oh boy. arm's really itchy. I did watch my aim. I aimed right for his face. Why am I picking up that thing? Absolute shit.
It's on the stairs.
The bobbies are pushing. No!
Oh no, Liam Neeson's been shot. I don't think you're actually being pinned down, mate, considering you're kicking all their asses. Well, I mean... I guess we are getting, being kind of shot, I mean... Oh, well, okay then. Come on! So where's the health meter? Shotgun. Really? Maybe it doesn't work. Don't notice shit. Also, it seems to be taking a lot of bullets for what is supposed to be hard mode. Although I did just take a potion, so.
I swear I'll blast his head into goddamn mass!
Help!
Damn it!
There could be more at the entry. We should move in.
Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? Oh, so you're the only one that can open this door.
The locked door.
Ah, you can't even open this door.
Inside. Bedlamites inside.
So I've got to do something with the door.
Gun, take the shot.
Where do you think you're going, boy? What's that? God's got enough to do with this, mate. Squeal like a pig.
Izzy!
God.
Are you alright?
Damn it!
Oh, God. They're slaughtering them. Ready?
Let's get rid of this scum.
I've abandoned my child.
Shit.
Fuck out.
All right. Let's go.
Come off the cover, you fucking asshole.
Move in.
What am I doing? I'm right here. Look. Oof up, oof up, oof up, oof up, oof up, oof up. Nope.
Throwing smoke grenades.
Help! Bob's right here.
Who the fuck is that guy? Where'd you come from? Come on, you fucker! Come on, you fucker! Did you run away from me? I'll fucking kill you. Come on. Ha ha ha.
Target. There were more on the level above. We need to get up there.
Got it.
Where's your gun? Why do you not have gun, woman? What was this? Can I stand up? I can stand up. Okay.
We should clear the second floor.
A little bit. They're not too bad. Also, that
everything to your liking.
That thing showing Kim Kardashian's ass. Like, what was that? The hell was that all about? I'm gonna put your hair in a knot, and I'm gonna put my dick in it. It was Luigi's ass. Well, originally it was Kim Kardashian, but.
You think we'll get to shoot a few of them rich folk? Huh? Say no.
Come on, you bastard! Why did she slap him? What?
Where did you come from?
Fuck. Fuck up! Yeah, brutal! Wait.
What do you reckon, mate?
Yeah, cover based. There's one around here somewhere. Gun janky as fuck. Call blimey, governor, I'm being shot at.
Room clear.
Good. There's a door there. Door's still there. Door is still not open. Do you want me to check again? Yep, door's still there.
Ready when you are, Galahad.
Okay, on the count of three. One, two, three. Yep, door's still there. Alright. Enough screwing around. Shooting me. Shit. Must be a really awkward position to fucking shoot from. What the fuck? Oh. Bitch, I thought you were there.
Civilians who need your assistance.
Yes, sir. Sir, General Lafayette is in the next room.
You're joking. Is there a single woman in this city you won't try to seduce? Here's your problem now. Do try not to lag behind.
Lafayette.
Ah, monsieur, this lady requires my attention.
Marquis, your attention is required elsewhere.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting your invitation.
Oh, Marquis, you mustn't leave now.
Unfortunately, my lady, my duty compels me elsewhere.
I bet his dick smells like cabbage. And AIDS. Got an AIDS dick.
Most fetching, was she not?
I hadn't noticed.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
I am a lover of liberty, mon ami.
A proper knight must learn to curb his passions.
Without passion, monsieur, a man cannot fight.
We do not fight men, Marquis.
Men, half-breeds, what does it matter? Vive la liberté!
So for the 20 minutes of gameplay, there sure is a lot of doing fucking nothing.
Let's go.
Oh boy, we're going underground now.
Marquis, you and Lady Green take that entrance. I'll go through this one and sweep for any remaining escapees.
We miss you.
Oh boy, we're spooky now. This is the part where I shoot. Well, I guess I'm going to shoot something, but I'm going to poo myself as well.
Air command to all knights in the vicinity of Mayfair. The Metropolitan Police has finished cordoning off the affected areas. Sentinels are continuing their overhead sweep. We will alert you to any sightings of the escaped patients.
Acknowledge.
Literally nothing in this room. The room which is off from the main path. I can move a little bit more quickly. There is nothing that way, but there is something this way. This way is also an empty room. Well, not empty, but fucking pointless. Actually, what's this?
Galahad, are you making any headway?
I'm in the generator room.
Lafayette and I have decided to split our search.
Oui, mademoiselle. But I have not met any resistance yet.
Push forward and press X to climb to the ledge. Oh, but I wanted to jump the rope. Can I jump over this thing? Okay. press this button combination to do this action, which you'll use once. Alright. It's gonna be warm. It's like full motion video Assassin's Creed.
I had a feeling I'd beat you here. Remember, youth always prevails.
Yeah, but when I catch up to you, I'm gonna fucking knock you out. Help me.
What are you doing here?
Oh, fuck. You better run, you cunt.
Make that more than one.
Mademoiselle, are you near his location?
Oh, fuck.
It may take me some time to reach him.
I had to press a button? What was that all about? Little baby, don't say a word. What? Just what the fuck is it? Ah, fuck! Shit, that came out of fucking nowhere. I'll pick this fucking thing up. Ah, you fucking. Let me pick up the fucking item, you prick. And yeah, I pressed the button and didn't do fucking shit. What? You either jerk off and go to sleep, or you stay away long enough to see it. What? Right. Jesus Christ. Right, I just want to pick up... Oh, fucking... I just want to pick up that fucking item there. Oh, fuck you, you fucking penis. Hang on a minute, there seems to be a rhythm here. Oh fuck. Because he's running off. I didn't even get to pick up.
What happened?
I slew most of them. The last one got away. Green, I need your op gun. I'll head up to street level and keep after him. You two go that way and head him off.
Understood.
I don't think so.
We need to press forward.
Yes.
Percival, we've neutralized the threat on our side.
Good. I managed to capture one of the half-breeds. Rendezvous back at Regent.
Acknowledge. Let's go.
They're just gonna leave the corpse there. That's not a wise thing to do.
Sir, what should we do with him?
Westminster to the catacombs. We'll deal with him later.
Ah, Sir Percival. I thought the Order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights might be mixed up in this affray.
We had reason to suspect a rebel incursion, Commissioner.
An elementary conjecture. In that event, perhaps this might be of interest.
What, dog collar?
Watch out.
Purely circumstantial, of course.
I call it evidence.
Well, circumstantial evidence can be a tricky animal, my dear Sir Percival.
Why has he got a gay star stash?
But shift your point of view slightly, and you may find it pointing in an equally uncompromising manner at something entirely different.
Please, indulge me with your musings, Commissioner.
Well, first the rebellion, and then this Jack, and the Ripper murders, and then this. Strange, don't you think, that Whitechapel has become the epicenter of our recent conundrums? We must examine every clue now, you see.
We meet in council 2 days hence. If you would do us the honor of presenting your findings.
You can expect me at Westminster.
Over here, sir.
Do excuse me.
Where have you been? Bloody London traffic.
Mon général. What of the other half-breeds that escaped through Hyde Park? We must pursue them.
No.
Mais notre devoir est de les poursuivre, monsieur.
Marquis, nous ne chassons pas des Anglais sur le nouveau continent. Votre témérité sera requise à un moment opportun.
Oui, mon général. I will be governed by your advice.
I'm sure you will appreciate that for the time being, this must remain a police matter.
Of course.
Yeah, keep the French guy out of this. We want actual policemen.
Something's amiss. Precisely what troubles me. Why would so many half-breeds be found in Bedlam? Some things we need to find out for ourselves.
You heard, Commissioner Doyle. It's a police investigation now.
Knights do not relinquish their authority to bureaucrats.
Percival is right. This matter should be brought before the council.
Oh, yeah.
Centuries have passed. And our order has remained steadfast in its sacred mission to preserve the balance between man and half-breed. Such was the quest of our founder, King Arthur. May his name be forever resplendent.
Is it true? Did the Lord Chancellor fight by Arthur's side?
That is the legend.
Today, that balance is threatened with grave upset by a new contagion. Rebellion. As long as its campaign of anarchy and terror is allowed to continue, the plague of lichen infestation that has infected our city will only grow more intolerable.
Well, the Lord Chancellor will thus agree to the urgency of a mission into Whitechapel.
Whitechapel is a matter for the civil authorities.
When the noble Arthur sought to contest for truage with the Roman Emperor Lucius, he did not trouble himself with issues of jurisdiction.
Do not presume to quote history to me, Sir Percival. I've seen more of history than you shall ever know. I remind the knights here assembled that the threat to this
order I am streaming
not only from without,
maybe
but within. We must stand vigilant together. Lest our ranks be poisoned by those who seek the destruction of all we hold sacred. No one is immune from the rebels' influence.
Surely the Lord Chancellor does not mean to question Sir Percival's loyalty.
This order has long appreciated Sir Percival's counsel. But the current disruption calls for caution and concerted effort, not rash action.
Sir Percival has cause, Lord Chancellor. The situation in Whitechapel may need to be addressed.
Does Lord Darwin speak with the blessing of the peers?
Wait. Darwin?
Lord Hastings, Lord Dunglass.
He does,
Lord Chancellor. Perhaps the question should be put to the Council. Very well. What says the Order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights in the matter of Whitechapel? Aye or nay?
Nay.
The nays have it. This Council is dismissed.
Wither away from this inaction.
Leave it, Sebastian. Caution be damned.
Sir Percival is most agitated.
You should learn it is best not to cross him when his mind is set on something.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Let's go talk to this guy, see what book he's got. Hey, mister. Look awkward. I'm gonna sit on the seat. Yeah, check that out. Check it out. Real pixels. Stairs. Greatest enemy. Gamers. Man, real lights. Look at them. Let's go out the doors.
Galahad will deal with this in due time. I have a more pressing matter to attend.
As you wish.
How many of us will make the journey to America?
Lord Barrett, Lord Darwin, and myself.
I've heard many great things about the Agamemnon, Lord Hastings.
She is the finest the United India Company has ever built. I can promise you a pleasant and speedy journey across the Atlantic.
Can we expect your presence at the launch, Sir Lucan?
It would be my honor to see you off on your maiden voyage, my lords.
Sir Lucan, if I may.
If you would permit me, my lords.
Of course, Sir Percival. Alastair, you know as well as I do that Whitechapel is the key to these disturbances, to everything.
My opinion is immaterial. The Council has spoken.
Few dead countermand your father's express wishes.
Need I remind you that we all serve at the Lord Chancellor's pleasure?
You are the Knight Commander! Make him see reason.
You think an incursion into a rebel stronghold is reasonable?
I consider it an acceptable risk.
One for which you'd be
dude,
willing
you
to
could pick
full
up, like, new copies for real cheap.
What befalls me upon my head?
I picked this up for 15 quid. A used copy was about 18.
Whitechapel remains off limits. That is officially.
You have my thanks, Sir.
Of your thanks, I have no need. Bring me results.
As the Knight Commander wishes.
Well,
we're going in.
Most excellent. When do we move?
You're not talking about Whitechapel. But my
your brother sought fit to permit us a reconnaissance. Secure the necessary materials. Isabel, a word.
Tell me, monsieur, about the Lord Chancellor.
What is it, Marquis?
Sir Lucan and Lady Igraine were adopted by him, yes?
Yes, they were.
Why would he bring them into such struggle?
Perhaps he wanted to regain a semblance of the humanity he lost. When time came to join the Order, the choice was theirs to make.
Regardless, I would not wish this life on my children.
Marquis, we need to hurry.
Oui, mon général, avec plaisir. Monsieur.
You French bastard.
Friend Mallory has always been something of a rogue operative.
I've never known a better man.
Still, I shall rely on you to be a, call it a sobering influence.
Sebastian and I have long been partners. I trust him with my life.
A little restraint.
No.
Not be ill-advised.
No.
Do you look after my sister?
I don't know.
No man in the realm can keep Isabeau from danger when she's on her mind.
It's very much ETE mixed with cover shooter.
Good luck and Godspeed.
So it's like a really watered down Gears of War.
Always at your service, Sir
Gavin. Yeah, no, this does have a guide, and essentially the guide is press this button at this time. Now, Melifee was asking if, like, if the game still has some sort of fun elements to it, but it's just like,
what new developments
it,
do you have to show?
It looks nice, but things, if I may say it's so. Like the only real gameplay element I could see was like the cover based shooting, and even that wasn't too great. Doesn't help that you can't use all of the fucking screen because of the, like, what, 20% of the screen is taken up by black bars.
Permit me to oversee a few of my new experiments. In the meanwhile, take a look around, play with whatever strikes your fancy, but do be careful.
Oh man, you came at the wrong time. I think we're gonna shoot some stuff now though. L2 and R to focus on things, identify distant objects. Oh, okay. There's something over here. Let's have a look at this.
Nicola,
oh boy.
How fares your friend Edison these days?
Thomas and I are not on speaking terms. The man is an idiot.
Well, L.A. Noir had the... It was pretty fun. It had the interesting elements where you, like, you know, you had to really think about the certain things. Quite but what the hell is this? It's like a really shit fishing reel. Look at that hand action. It's like those figurines you get from Japan. Oh man, just imagine if there was an achievement in this game, or a game like it, where you had to, called like RSI, where you rotate the hand around like 1,000 times or something. Could be interesting. I've heard Until Dawn is interesting if, like, you don't think about it too much.
Gibberish to me.
Oh, RSI. What? Refined ladies in waiting, all sizes, plump and petite. What's in here? Open the door, there's actual stuff in there. I want to go in there and see the things.
Sir Galahad.
What do you want, you faggot? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Did I scare you, Timmy? What do you
please,
want?
This way.
What? I'm right here. The fuck do you want? All right, what is this?
This is something you may find interesting. This device allows you to convert between Edison's inefficient direct current and my superior alternating current. Quite handy for overloading and incapacitating certain electrical systems.
Right, okay. That's cool, but...
It's comprised of an inverter, transformer, and rectifier outfitted with some brass clips to enhance the design. Oh, and a fine leather carrying case. Inside each tube is a small quantity of mercury. When the mercury is properly aligned, the device becomes operational. Please, try it.
I don't wanna. Wait, what?
It must be precisely aligned.
Oh man, flashy lights.
Ah.
You never cease to amaze, Nicola.
I'd appreciate your expert opinion on my latest whimsy.
Here. S-684 Marksman Carbine. Impressive.
You've always had a good eye for craftsmanship. I've outfitted this one with a telescopic sight. It's ideal for long-range shooting. I would be honored if you would test its efficacy.
With pleasure.
I don't want to. Whee! Hey, let's put a bullet in. That's already got bullets in there. Never mind. I want to shoot. I want to zoom in. Let me zoom in. I'm gonna. What's that over there? That's a corpse. I want to shoot the corpse. Be more interesting.
Nicely balanced.
Not that nicely balanced. Jesus Christ. I'm fucking all over the place, mate. Shoot it in the middle.
Your skills never cease to amaze me.
Aha. Magnification. Fucking A. Get it.
Good shot.
Some muffling might be in order as well.
I'll attend to it immediately. So, are there any other of my children that you would like to meet?
The offer's tempting, but I must return to the others.
Of course. The monocular that General Lafayette requested is over there on the table.
I'll see that he gets it.
The monocular? Fuck is this shit?
We scour the district in pairs. Isabeau, you and Lafayette take the high street from the south end. Galahad and I will rip in from the north.
Why not give the Frenchman to Galahad?
Mademoiselle doubts my intentions. I promise to remain at all times the picture of chivalry.
I'd prefer to have someone more experienced looking out for me.
I thought you needed no looking after.
Very well. You team with Galahad.
Mademoiselle will perhaps one day allow me to demonstrate my skill.
One day.
Remember.
What, by poking her in the vagina?
The insurgents will take umbrage at our incursion into Whitechapel.
Is that what he's getting at?
Even our little discovery in Mayfair, the London hospital should be our target.
Strange to think Lycans would find sanctuary here, is it not, monsieur?
You really believe the rebels are collaborating with the half-breeds?
The Lord Chancellor is convinced of it. I have my doubts.
Do you trust anyone, mon général?
Never accept, always question. It's a motto that's seen me through the centuries. Stay vigilant, all of you. We can expect hot work here.
Ah, quelle joie!
A nest of cut purses, collaborators, and whoremongers.
Wait.
I knew it very differently.
Wait, we're in chapter 3 already? But I barely shot anything. And those.
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up.
Now you can smell Whitechapel.
I don't want to go to Whitechapel. I want to go to Whitechurch. No, wait, Whitecastle. That's it.
Nothing is as it used to be, Sebastian.
True. The order least of all.
I'm going up here. I want to see what's up here. Let me in. Let me in. There's something in there. I must see it. Maybe I've got to go around. Oh man, green herbs.
We rendezvous at the hospital. Stay on your guard. Understood.
Where are you going?
This way, monsieur.
The fuck are you playing at? Oh man, a pipe!
The ashes are still warm.
I say. Look, you can make smoky trails with it. Look. We get it, man. You vape. Anything else? No, nothing. Absolute harem. Hello, Governor. Give me one of your porky sausages. Dead stuff. Go on. Take him out. It's an apple.
Oi.
Yeah, you git. You bleeding idiot. You bugger, you prick. Fuck your apple and fuck you. Oh boy, a good hanging. I love a good hanging. Is that a woman?
The people must rise up. Rise up and fight. Reclaim their rights.
Look at all these dirty hobos.
They tell you England is making progress. What's all this progress brought you? Hideous slums. Some no more than crannies of obscure misery. Long hours in factories, only to be paid a pittance and told by your masters to be grateful for a few pop a week. Children worked to the bone in a black hell of coal mines, while the captains of industry feast from silver bowls. Is this the England we want?
No!
What must we do? That's right. Brothers and sisters, fight! Join our cause!
Oh.
Down with the Queen!
I don't know anything!
Down with Empire!
She's dead because of you!
Yeah, get it, you fucker! Go on! Break his arm! Break it! Now you owe me a blowjob.
There's no need to be afraid. How could I have known he was a ripper?
He was just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know. Show.
Don't worry. You're safe now.
Go on. Just touch it. just fucking curb stomp her. Oh, you turned out to be a whore. Can I defecate on his body? No, that's disgusting.
We should head through this door.
No, we're going over here. Because I'm an asshole. Oh man, more stuff to look at. Assault on Mayfair. Well, Monopoly is pretty tough. What in the fuck? This is the weirdest fucking game. That was the weirdest mini game I've ever fucking seen. With that, police noticed the occupier. You're grounded. It's never a good time when you go through curtains like that.
Oi! There's no weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here. Fun, Governor.
But what about the weapons on him?
A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems.
But we've got swords on our backs. We've got swords on. Ooh. Let's inspect the reverse. Zelda, fucking slut. Yeah, swords are fine, because you're not going to... What the fuck?
Another time.
I can show you things you've never seen before.
Like my vagina! How do I get down there? I want to get down there. I want to get down there. Stupid bloke, not wanting to touch my mimmy. Oh man. What's this over here? There's a... Oh, nothing. Never mind. I bet you're a soldier, no, an officer. Veteran of the American Army. The hell does this say? I can't read. Oh god, more of the same. Fuck that. Sup? Big and massive.
You know what they say about big noses.
That's feet. Noses too.
Okay, I'd love to listen to this conversation, but quite frankly, you're all annoying.
Lucky, this is no time for sport. We have to find a way out of here quickly.
Why are we in here anyway?
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
What?
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Oh, boy. We're gonna go nobbing.
Are you about ready, love? You won't forget this, I tell you.
Let me in, I want to see tits. I'm nervous, this is my first time.
Get in here.
I'm going with the French guy.
Oi! Here! What are you up to?
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there!
With his friend.
Oi!
We don't allow gays in here. So unexpected. What? Shoot his dick off. Oh, I got a headache now. I want to see your baps. Get your baps out. Where the hell are you going?
Hello, monsieur. What do we do now?
Oh, fuck. And then V2 got banned on Twitch. Would not be fucking surprised. Okay, go up here. Okay. Oh, okay.
We have intruders. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette. Shh.
Oh, hello, see. Oh, there it goes. Yeah, thanks, Lafayette. You fucking... Wait, where are you?
Keep a lookout, monkey. I need to find a way through here.
I shall be diligent, monsieur.
Ooh, what's this? Sons and Daughters of Britain. What the hell is this crap? Smash the fucking button. So do we just go back over or what? I guess that's it. Maybe? Maybe? Oh wait, no, yeah. I see. There's a window right there. Gun door, I want the door. Oh boy. Ew, gay color.
See any of those black guys skulking around down there? We'll let the boys know.
And the same for Bobby's?
Nah, if it's just a few, we'll shoot them and be done.
And if it's
it's more.
I don't know. We'll bloody shoot for fuck's sake.
Fuck.
They got me pinned down.
This gun's really fucking weird.
Clear.
Okay.
Perhaps the rooftops are not on best path, monsieur.
You may be right.
Oh yeah. What's this? Musket. Bang, 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 bang. There's something in here. I know it. There's a gun. Do I take the gun? I'm not gonna take the gun. Oi, bruv, cheese it.
Found a way out.
Gun's that. That looks interesting. I'll take that one. It looks like it goes bang, 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 bang. There's another rifle thing. That's fucking hilarious. It's just the way the characters looked as well, and then like suddenly the girl was there like, oi, oi, what are you doing? Looking on me nobbing. What? Where are we going? What the fuck?
Trop facile, hein?
I'll fucking ease you in a minute, you French bastard.
I sense that we are not welcome here.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
No slaves, no tyrants.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Not in the being shot, dumbass. Are we landing? We're so fucking English, we shit the queen.
Lafayette, keep your head down. We need to take out this guy.
Absolutely, monsieur.
Ow. That's not how you take out the sniper. We'll just. I got grenades. Holy shit! I got grenades. I have no more grenades! I'm fairly sure they did. Right. The sniper is dead. In the car! Fire, you're not doing shit. Ow. God, you fucking asshole. Where the fuck's this other guy? What?
Lafayette, take the street.
I'm gonna go fuck a man. Actually, can I get? Ah, I want to take the sniper rifle. Give me the damn sniper rifle. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Ammunition. Wait, there's grenades? Boy, I want the grenades! More grenades.
Look out! Up on the landing! Retreat! Incoming! I need more bloody ammo! I've got you covered!
Fuck me. Not providing much cover, you fucking ass. He's dead.
We have to keep moving. Imagine more rebels.
Oh, shit. Nearly killed you there, Frenchie. Give me ammo. What's that? I don't want that. That's gay. Take the fire. Take everything with us.
They blocked the way.
You could literally walk under that. Not a problem. Are you doing? Calm your tits, or I'm sending you home.
Monsieur, shotgunner coming out of the building.
He's right here. I got him. Take your hands behind you,
man. Throwing smoke grenade.
Oh, I've got whatever that is. Black sight.
More rebels in the courtyard. Reloading. I'll cover you.
Did some damage.
Come
on, you fucker. You dead.
Monsieur, I will fight them on the ground.
Understood, Marquis.
Can I get like grenades ready? Hey, where the fuck you come from? Fuck you! Ow. Ow, that's not good. Nope. Nope, run it away. Run it away! Run away! They shot blasted. Ow. From the looks of it, yeah. Like they're like werewolf. Something or others. Ow. I'm starting to regret switching it to hard mode now. Where the fuck is that Galahad motherfucker?
I'm under heavy fire.
Oh, you fucking prick. Why do I bother?